This is getting out of hand now, man. Like, listen, I don't gotta worry about schools. I don't care about sports. I don't even care about restaurants that much. But now, because of the fucking coronavirus, I can't go to the strip club. Listen, I was gonna take my chances. I was gonna go in there with a mask and some gloves, and I was gonna have them wipe themselves down with Purell and shit. But now, I can't even go because they're shut down. Fucking great.